It is believed that the first mirrors were discovered when a violent stream flowing across the Himalayas stopped to evaluate its path. A woman passing nearby saw her reflection in the calm stream. At first, she thought that it is someone else, but later on she realized that it is her own reflection. Mythology aside, in almost all ancient civilization, there's a mention of some kind of mirror. And in the beginning, the mirrors were very expensive to manufacture, and to give them some sort of additional protection, a lot of superstitions were associated with them. Humans have always been fascinated by the mirrors. There is an urge to find a hidden meaning in the image and evaluate that it is much more than just a mirror reflection. But in some cases, it indeed is much more than a mirror reflection. It can be a window into your past. Confusing as it may sound, but it is a very simple concept. If you can find a huge enough mirror and put it a few light years away, it is indeed possible. Assuming Earth to be stationary, suppose you put a mirror at a distance of 2 light years from it. The light reflected from the Earth takes 2 years to reach the mirror and 2 years to come back. Now the observer on Earth will see the image of Earth, which is 4 years older, and hence watching 4 years in the past. Now the question that you might be thinking is, what is the significance of such a strange concept? How is it useful to us? Well, it is one of the most important tools used by astronomers to study the origins of the universe. The light acts as our own personal time machine to witness the origins of the universe. The object that we see a billion light years away is not just at a distance of 1 billion light years, but we watch it as it was a billion years ago. Though it gives us a view into the past, but strangely, there is no way of knowing that, is that object still there? Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this, and don't forget to like, comment and share, and as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.